Hand tools.
Tape measure. To use a tape measure, pull the thumb out from the housing and hook it on the edge of the object to be measured. Wrench. Slip the open jaw over the nut and hold it in place. Turn the screw mechanism so that it clamps tightly around the nut. Screwdriver. Insert the screwdriver tip into the screw head and turn the handle clockwise, applying pressure in the handle to hold the tip firmly in the head.